What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the Enhanced Enchants Minecraft plugin. Enchanting equipment in Minecraft allows you to create powerful gear to fight other players or slay the undead. Unfortunately, there are limited levels that you can use for each item. If you're looking for a way to get past the vanilla limits and make enchants more powerful than before, the Enhanced Enchants plugin is what you're looking for. Whether you're wanting to set a new maximum limit or disable a particular power, it's all easily done through commands and the plugin settings, so let's go over how to get started. To start the download, head to Enhanced Enchants on CurseForge and then select Files near the top. And then find your desired game version and click the download button to the right-hand side. To start with the server installation, first make sure you're running a plugin compatible server like Paper or Spigot. And then you're going to want to stop the server and press FTP file access near the top left. Log in and then find the plugins directory. Click upload in the top left. And on the next page, you can drag and drop the plugin file into the upload area. And once it reaches 100%, you can return to the main panel and restart the server. Once the plugin is installed, walk towards your enchantment area with books or items in your inventory, and make sure to have enough experience points, since having extra enchanted books will provide you with the means to combine them into a powerful enchantment. This process requires anvils, and it's going to cost even more XP to use. The process for making higher leveled enchantments is the exact same for making vanilla ones, meaning you take two identical books or items and place them into an anvil. Due to the plugin's default options, the power of this is going to be high in comparison to vanilla. Whether you use books or items for this process, the combination will always return an increased enchantment level. By default, all of the players can use this plugin to combine and enchant from the start. But if you're wanting to tweak some settings, then using commands is required. These are only going to be available for server operators or players with the correct permissions using a managing plugin. As for the other plugin settings, you can access them in the configuration file. This area allows you to manually change how enchantments are going to act in-game. Log into your FTP file access from the main server panel, head back into the plugins directory, and then click the Enhanced Enchants folder. Once you're there, press the Edit button to the far right of the config YML file, make any necessary changes, and then click Save at the top, and then return to the main panel and restart the server to apply any of the edits. In cases where Enhanced Enchants isn't loading or working, first make sure you're using a plugin-compatible server version that matches the version of the plugin you downloaded. Of course, you're also going to want to make sure your jar file was fully and successfully uploaded to your plugins directory. If you're unable to use commands, then make sure you have the correct permission nodes for each of them, or that you've become a server operator. Another option, of course, is to just use the configuration files, which you can do from the Apex panel. Enhanced Enchants is a simple but effective quality of life plugin that gives you new capabilities when it comes to enchanting your items, making it the perfect addition to any Minecraft server. That's all for this one, and as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all of our future tutorials.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.